Excuse me, sir. Do you know who Kevin Hart is?
Ma'am?
Excuse me, ladies. It's me.
No, it's me.
Shit!
I travel the world doing comedy, people.
Jackass over here mad because he can't compare to Eddie Murphy.
What was that?
I want you to call a garden, tell him I'm coming down there to get some shit off my chest right now.
You want Olive Garden, man?
Ain't nobody talking about no goddamn Olive Garden. I'm talking about Madison Square Garden.
I went to go see Jay-Z and Kanye perform. These niggas had a bunch of fire. I'm about to be the first comedian with some fucking fire. You think it's a game? Get fire on these bitches one time. The show's gonna be hot, literally.
No shit on the bus, dude.
I can't, man. I shit at least seven times a day.
I got a rule. A nigga shit on the bus, you gotta pay that $500.
$500 to take a shit?
Any bitch that argue with you to the side, that bitch is crazy. Let me explain. You got me fucked up, nigga. It's a different level of woman. She's fucking crazy. Reality doesn't hit you about how bad single life is until you call your friends to go out. Yo, what up, boy? What you trying to do tonight? It's Cupcake Tuesdays. Me and my lady, we make cupcakes. I get to lick the bowl and everything. Lick the bowl? Man, get the fuck off my phone. It was half deer, half zebra.
It's a fucking deer, bro.
I come in the house like 4 a.m. She goes off. You was probably messing with some bitch. Matter of fact, to prove you wrong, I'm gonna call Harry. About to make you feel stupid. Harry, real quick, don't lie. Where we coming from right now? He said, man, you was with that bitch with the fat ass.
What? Oh, no. No.
You my real best friend. You should know that I need you to lie for me by the look on my face. If I'm like this. Help me, nigga. Help me.